We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped, and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash, priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
All government personnel, the White House is under attack. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
People! and a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Where's the agent? Get that fire out!
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Incoming backup request.
The Peter settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Here you go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look. What can I do for you?
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Agent in need of backup. Safe area left. Incoming backup request.
can see them healing! Gotta get a new mag!
Got you now!
Agent in need of backup. Portable electronic device detected.
Coming around!
Don't just wait for them! You shouldn't have done that! Launching grenade!
Agent requesting backup.
I'm gonna fuck you up now! You just added 5 seconds to your life!
Get hurt.
Echo nearby.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Time, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu?
Coming up in the theater settlement.
We're sorry.
The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her
good side. This is Odessa Sawyer. I know some of you have come here expecting a warm welcome, but we don't have the resources to house any more people at this time. Turn around and go home. There's nothing for you here.
Perfect combination.
The only thing we have enough of is bullets. If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Agent, it's always nice to see you.
You need it. I've got it. Come check it out. I appreciate your business.
Any sign they've occupied the building?
Doesn't look like it. Not in any meaning.
Hey there.
Agent, great to see you.
Agent.
Welcome back to Rooftops Radio with Carrie.
Hey, Agent.
Hey,
nice to see you.
We're sorry, but we're not accepting visitors at this time. If you need to speak with somebody inside the theater, come back another day.
Exiting safe area.
You're a division agent, huh?
Nothing to do, nothing to see.
Agent in need of backup.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Agent requesting backup. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Let's kill them and take all their stuff. You just added 5 seconds to your life.
Fuck! I'm out!
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
In need of backup.
Floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Agent requesting backup. Incoming backup request. Requesting backup. Requesting backup.
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Backup.
There, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Don't do this to me now!
Incoming backup request. Backup. Incoming backup request. Agent requesting backup. Agent in need of backup.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Agent requesting backup.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Thank you. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Incoming backup request.
Odessa on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Safe area entered.
Hello. It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Hey, it's Kelso.
Agent Indiga.
When the Division Network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
Heads up, we now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Oh, stupid me. Not again.
But hey, Agent, you've lost contact with a few people who've been living in the desert.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
A lot of hyena activity in the area.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out.
You rule, Agent.
Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Agent requesting backup.
Got it. Come check it out.
Agent in need of backup. Entering safe area. Agent in need of backup. Incoming backup request.